首先，我谨代表大会热烈的欢迎各位有道而来出席第二届世界旅游经济论坛。
长期以来，澳门作为一个旅游的目的地，世界旅游经济论坛连续的第二年在澳门举行。我们高兴继续担当平台的角色，
确定了澳门建设世界旅游休闲中心及区域商贸服务平台的定位。
好，请准备。
Ready?
One, two, three. 祝贺世界旅游经济论坛澳门2013圆满成功。
May the Global Tourism Economy Forum of 2013 be a great success.
谢谢各位助理嘉宾。
Tourism is very, very crucial in reducing poverty and supporting the Millennium Development Goals.
中国政府高度重视旅游业的发展。十二五规划中明确提出，要积极有序发展旅游，
扩大旅游产业投资是满足旅游消费需求不断增长的重要途径，同时也有利于拉动就业，改善民生。
The team of this Global Tourism Economic Forum, Regenerate Our Economies, Invest in Travel and Tourism, is in perfect alignment with the Partners concept of complete visitor economy.
I may express my sincere congratulations for creating such an outstanding event. I wish you all a successful and inspiring 2 days. Thank you for your attention.